to get set for the 131st all-time meeting between these two teams. Tonight, starting goaltenders for the Hurricanes, it will be Eddie Lack, again opposed by Jean-Francois Berube, who plays for the sixth time for the New York Islanders, coming off a win over Ottawa Wednesday night. Brown elevated from the American Hockey League, playing his eighth NHL game, and Kyle Okposo sneaks one home. It leaks through Eddie Lack, and the Islanders strike first.
Look at what Kyle Okposo did, starting with his contact in the corner to the left of Eddie, and then following it up twice to force the turnover, and then this just rode up his stick.
Berube on a tee for Thomas Hickey. Shane Prince, the former Ottawa Senator, broken up by Ryan Murphy, and Nathan Gerby is denied by J.F. Berube. Slavin gets to it. Tavares steals. Hamonic shot tipped right on. Eddie Lack comes up big on the redirection from Josh Bailey. Victor Rask for Jeff Skinner darting. Skinner a shot off the goalpost. Right off the crossbar in back of Berube. 1-0 Islanders. Lays it along for Victor. Victor Rask up top. It's Pesci. His shot denied by Berube. Picked off by Bulk. He's checked by Shane Prince. Now Nelson dangling out in front. Denied. Kyle Okposo, the goal scorer, springs a man, Franz Nielsen. He roars in. Lack says no, he's got it.
In Columbus or recently in Washington, because you give up a bad goal, do you have the mental toughness and the depth of your confidence to move on?
Across again for Lindholm, a drop pass for Jordan. Stahl with a shot, fended off by J.F. Berube. Justin Falk, a shot blocked by Nikolai Kuhlman. Here he comes. He scores! Nikolai Kuhlman. Two goals in as many games, and the Islanders have a 2-0 lead. Pollock, at the time healthy, as incumbents. As Pesci's shot denied by Berube, the rebound, they score! Victor Rask picks up the loose change, and Carolina cuts the lead in half.
And Victor Rask, who won the faceoff, is able to score the rebound.
Brock Nelson out of the corner. His shot turned out by Eddie Lack. A rebound. Lee is there, cleaned up by Murphy. Up top, Skinner. He'll fake. His shot fended off by Berube. Spits out a rebound. And they score. They never give up. Jeff Skinner got to it at the side of the net. And Carolina has tied it. Justin Falk. Indirect pass, Victor Rask. His shot swallowed again by Berube. They went 15 games without allowing a power play goal in the middle of the season. Murphy, a tough angle, shut down by Berube. They score! He lost it, Jane McClement. Right place, right time, and don't look now. Carolina has a one-goal lead.
And Carolina scores its third rebound goal of the period.
Skinner in back of the net. Tavares stopping and starting. There's Bailey, shut down by Lack and cleaned up by Ron Hainsey. In back of the goal, dug out by Nikolai Kuhlman. Nielsen right on. Eddie Lack comes up big. A one goal lead for the guys in red now. Skinner puts on a show, shut down by Berube. Cacikas escaping him. Nathan Gerby off Berube, and the Islanders get to it. Over the line for Skinner. His shot stopped by Berube. And you see it out in front off a stick. Look out, Tavares, defended by Slavin. Fork tie, right out in front. Strome and Tavares combine, and now John Tavares to the outside for Bailey.
Well, Eddie Lack has made some timely saves, but I want you to watch 74 Slavin. What stick position. I mentioned this the other night in Columbus. He has just 6 minutes in penalties this year.
Shot taken by DeHaan, fended off by Eddie Lack, delayed whistle. J.F. Berube to the bench, and a goal! Cal Clutterbuck, with his 14th goal of the season, has tied it.
Carolina very puck-focused. They had the bodies there, really, Hainsey and Sutter, and nobody was with him. He's a very dangerous finisher.
He's flushed out. He was defended by Brett Pesci. Now, all alone, Kuhlman, his shot off the goalpost! Prince gets it again. He'll wipe it ahead. Look out! Lack shuts it down. Another chance that time at the side of the goal for Brock Nelson. Ryan Strome looks it over. His shot caught by Eddie Lack. Carolina stays with it. Broken up, though, by John Tavares. Here he comes. His shot stopped by Lack. 3-on-2 partially for the Hurricanes. Slavin from Nordstrom right on. Denied by Berube and played by Josh Bailey. A giveaway. Jordan Stahl shut down by J.F. Berube. and Carolina will dodge that. Hainsey for Skinner. His fake, his shot stopped by Berube. Jeff Skinner tonight with another chance here, shut down by J.F. Berube. To the outside, Thomas Hickey. The Islanders have tied the game with an early goal by Cal Clutterbuck in the third. Tavares goes wide. His shot stopped by Lack. Dug out by Jordan Staal. Now Slavin holding. Shooting one. It trickles in. Berube's got it.
A super stop by Jean-Francois Berube.
He'll carry out. And each team has secured 1 point in the standings. Elias Lindholm, Justin Falk. His shot pawed down by Berube and pawed out of play.
And a big save for Berube. Another big one on Falk.
Here comes the rookie. Hannafin over the line. Delay, stutter step. He'll cut. His shot right off the metal. Out of the corner. Slavin's on him. Nelson stops. He'll cut on Hainsey. Clutterbuck. They score. Tipped in. Off a stick. Cal Clutterbuck will get the goal. I think it went off a Carolina player out in front. And the Islanders win in overtime.